Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good day, class. Good day, my student. And good day to all of you that can attend here with me, Mr. Achmad. And today we are continuing the meetings, the last meeting, and this one with the material is Congratulation Phrases. Before we start, let's pray together. Pray begin. Finish. And I also won't forget to remind to you all, don't forget to wear your mask, stay healthy, and don't go outside if it is not necessary. Okay. Now we're going to discuss this. Let's say basmalah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay. Stay focused and don't talk to your friends. Okay. I'll see you. Congratulation phrases. Congratulation phrases is expressing hopes and wishes to someone who had a great goal or achievement in their life in order to make a good relationship with them. Okay? Sometimes someone is happy when they got congratulation phrase. Why? Because they are feeling so special when they got it. It's like a present or a gift from us as a speaker to him or her. And there are two kinds of congratulation phrases. The first one is formal one. The formal one is always being used in ceremony, meetings, wedding party, and also in formal classroom. And the second one is informal. The informal one is always being used when we are talking to our friends or classmates, our family, and with close friends. Okay, these are the example of congratulation phrases. Let's start. The first one is expression of congratulation. Congratulation on blah blah blah. I'd like to congratulate you on blah blah blah. The third is, it was great to hear about blah blah blah. And the expression of responses are, I am glad you think so or say so. Thank you very much. Oh, I have a lot of learn yet. And the fourth is, it is very good of you. I will give an example. The subject is Rina. Rina is congratulating Jono. Rina and Jono. Rina, congratulations on your achievement, Jono. And Jono will say, I am glad you think so, or thank you very much. Okay? And the other one, let's try the I'd like. Siska and Fanya. Siska will say, Siska will say, I'd like to congratulate you on your 21st anniversary of your wedding. It's a wedding, it's formal. And Fania will say, thank you very much, or it is very good of you. Thank you. The third is, I will try the name of myself, Ahmad, to Ucup, Ahmad and Ucup. It was great to hear about your final exam. It was a good, very, very good score. Ucup will say, oh, I have a lot of learn yet. It means Ucup needs to learn more. Even Ahmad is congratulating him. Okay, do you understand? Okay. Any question? No questions? Okay, I have an example of a greeting card. This was I made when I congratulate someone in order their graduation session. Congratulation on your graduation. We use this card as a gift to them who had a great graduation. Okay. I think it's enough for my explanation. I will give you, all of you, a task or homework. Do like this. Be creative and don't forget to use phrases like this. The expression of congratulation. Don't forget, but be creative and do on your own. And don't forget